Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make crispy fried eggplant. This is a different way to use up eggplant. It's a great appetizer and you can make it in just a few minutes. The best part is even people who don't like eggplant will love this recipe. To bread the eggplant, I have all-purpose flour, eggs, and breadcrumbs. I'm using panko breadcrumbs because they're larger and you'll get a crispier result. You can definitely substitute plain breadcrumbs. To the eggs, add salt, ground black pepper, and garlic powder. Whisk it up. Heat up oil to fry the eggplant. Here's my eggplant. You can see it's massive. I didn't pick this out. This was part of my food delivery. It's not a good idea to pick out extra large eggplant. It can get bitter sometimes. Trim both ends of the eggplant. Cut this in half. And I'll cut this up into half-inch wide pieces. You don't have to peel the skin unless it's really tough. This eggplant looks okay. I don't think it's bitter. If your eggplant is very bitter, you can cut them up, salt them, and put them in a colander for at least half an hour, and then you can rinse them off and dry them before coating and frying. I'm going to use half this eggplant and fry them up. The other half I'll save for another recipe. Dip each piece of eggplant in the flour, then the egg, then the breadcrumbs. Just shake off the excess flour. Coat them in the egg and the breadcrumbs. Make sure they're completely coated. After coating them in the panko, set them aside for a few minutes. That prevents the panko from coming off when you fry them in the oil. Once they're golden brown, you can drain them on paper towel lined plates. For a quick dip to go with the eggplant, mix mayonnaise, ketchup, and chili sauce. You can also serve the eggplant with ranch dressing or garlic mayonnaise. The eggplant is soft on the inside and it's really crispy on the outside because of the panko. I hope you give these a try. You saw how quick and easy they were. Let me know how you like them in the comments below. If you want to get notifications of when I upload a new video, click on the bell icon and select all. And don't forget to turn on your notifications. Subscribe and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.